Right now, we head back out to Rutherfordton with Christine Scarpelli. She has a special guest with her. Good morning, Christine.
Good morning. Yes, absolutely. Yes, well, two, actually. Yeah, we have Jim and Russel. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Nice to have you from the Carrier House Bed and Breakfast.
We're pleased to be here.
And this Carrier House is?
Carrier House is.
Because you have two places to stay.
We have two houses, both of them built by Harvey Carrier. The first one he built in 1835.
Wait,
1835.
So these are historic.
Historic houses. The second one is in from 1879.
Beautiful.
Both of them on the National Register of Historic Places and are true landmarks here in our in our town on Main Street.
Is that important to you? Do you like to keep up that historic feel of the place?
We do. Fortunately for us, there is a lot of written history on Harvey Carrier, who built both of the houses, the McBrayer family, who lived there for two generations.
Oh, beautiful.
And we share that information with our guests, and they love to hear about the history of the houses. It's not just about coming and putting your head down and having a place to sleep, but you're experiencing history and living part of Rutherfordton's history by staying at the Carrier houses. All of our bedrooms, we have 8 guest bedrooms. Mm-hmm. They all have private baths with the modern amenities of cable TV, wireless internet. But we also have the ability where you can have coffee and iced tea and Cokes.
Speaking of, can we get a live demonstration
food.
Of that coffee?
Yes.
This is an example of breakfast.
Yes.
At Carrier Houses.
Yes. So we always start off with obviously some fresh coffee and some juice here.
Steaming. Beautiful. Okay.
This morning we brought you our own yogurt concoction here.
So we're going through a whole.
We're going to have you. This is Greek vanilla yogurt with ricotta cheese.
Okay. Okay.
Some vanilla bean paste and local honey here from Rutherford County.
Approved.
We've got strawberries on the bottom locally and blueberries
as well. That's outstanding. How creamy. You said there's a different kind of yogurt?
So I make it up myself. It's not out of a can. I have a secret ingredient in here. So this is homemade here.
Goodness.
In addition, for breakfast, we brought you these are peach and almond pancakes with a peach compote and applewood smoked bacon.
Oh,
we'll get you to try some of that.
Peaches
there.
From where?
Peaches
local?
From, they're local peaches from right over the border in South Carolina. We have huge peaches here.
Uh-oh.
As you can see, breakfast is not just a buffet, but we do serve everything, and we have our fine china and silver.
Sorry, I'm listening, I promise. Keep going.
Fine china, silver, we serve everything, and so it is an experience to come and have breakfast at the Carrier Houses. We're well known for. Our motto is that we try to cook things for breakfast that you normally wouldn't cook at home.
Almond,
so we try to elevate
peaches.
Your breakfast here. I've also got some blueberry lemon muffins here as well
blueberry
for you and
lemon.
For the crew as well.
We'll take advantage of that for sure.
Yes.
You say when people come to stay with you, one of the most important things and the things that really make you happy is to hear that it feels like home.
It does. We are a good respite for folks who are traveling to see family. Maybe they've got some things going on in their family and they just need a break from their from the stress and things that are going on with their family, but also it's a great place to get away for a weekend.
Mm-hmm.
We're a short drive from any major metropolitan city. Come here, stay with us.
In the equestrian center.
In the equestrian center, there's lots of hiking and biking trails, the things that you can do in the outdoor activities. We've got a thriving downtown, so there's lots of shops and restaurants and things to do.
Okay, book
as well.
Make sure with a month or two in advance.
Book a month. Mm-hmm.
And very good. Lastly, how do we get in touch with you?
So you can check. We have a website, carrierhouses.com. Or our phone number is 828-287-4222. Give us a call and ask for Jim or Russel, and we'll be glad to take care of you and find you the right room for you and make your experience in Rutherfordton just awesome.
They'll greet you with bacon. Much appreciated.
You're
WSPA.com. More information. Back to you.